Hi, I'm Seth Rotenberger, and today I will be showing you how a CAD-neutral file, such as a JT or STEP file containing PMI, can be leveraged in NX. This will include explaining what an imported PMI object is, how it compares to a full-featured PMI object, as well as how to convert it into a full-featured PMI. As you can see, I already have a loaded part in the display space with imported PMI. This is an imported JT file, but we can get the same results from a STEP file as well. These imported PMI objects act like full-featured PMI, which are PMI objects authored in NX using standard PMI commands. They provide consistent PMI display and behavior from a part, as well as being graphically and semantically helpful when viewing your object. You can see this when I rotate the part. The PMI automatically updates to the viewer so that it can be read easily, which is something that full-featured PMI does as well. The main difference between imported and full-featured PMI is that full-featured PMI is editable. If we go into the MBD Navigator, we can see that all the imported PMI is shown with the label Imported to signify its status as imported PMI. Here are a few more examples of the commands and features that can be used on imported PMI. In this case, I would like to convert it to full-featured PMI. The imported label has now been removed, and if I double-click the PMI node, it has now become editable. There's another PMI node that can be located in the model view of the part. I would like to convert this node into a full-featured PMI. I make certain that the show report is toggled on, which will display the conversion results in an informational window. There was a change to this note when it was converted, such as removing many of the spaces between the lines and making the note more readable. There are multiple access points for this command to convert imported PMI into full-featured PMI, and another way to access it is by using the convert command in the PMI ribbon bar. I can easily and quickly select the different imported PMI that I would like to convert, and then convert them into full-featured PMI. Let's recap what you have seen. You saw me display a JT part with imported PMI. I then showed how imported PMI acts and responds in the same way as full-featured PMI, with the main difference being the editability. I then converted an imported PMI into full-featured PMI. You saw me use a report which showed the differences between the PMI during the conversion process. Finally, I used the convert command, which then converted several more imported PMI. I would like to thank you for your time and attention.